No one makes coffee like you, Louise.
She's a legend. Louise, old-timer.
Oh, will it be, Al?
Coffee.
Morning.
What's it to you?
How is it?
It's like sewer water.
Now, what do you want to do that for?
Butt out, old man.
Well, she didn't do anything to you. What's your problem?
I don't have a problem. The world has got a problem. Oh, hell, I transfer my job, sell my house, I pick up my stakes to come here, and then they lay me off. I'm telling you, Mac, I can't go any lower.
I guess you made Louise feel the same way.
I don't know what a man is supposed to do.
I'll tell you what someone said to me, the most extraordinary person I ever met. I was 11 years old. My father was giving a lecture tour around the world. We went to India, a place more strange and exotic than I'd ever seen. Well, we saw everything. The Taj Mahal and all the other palaces. We ended up in Benares, a city on the sacred river Ganges. Benares is the holiest city in India, a place where all the religions of the world come together in harmony. Place of spirits and mystery. We were invited to stay at the Hindu National College. I was supposed to be studying geometry, but I decided to take a look around. Annie Besant continued to claim that Krishnamurti was the new world teacher. But in 1929, in front of 3,000 members of the society, Krishnamurti renounced his membership. For the next 50 years, he gave talks all over the world telling people that God is in all of us and that above all else, we should be kind to one another. Just something to think about. See you later.
Yeah, see you later.
The Young Indiana Jones Chronicles will be right back.